evening, everybody. This is meteorologist Andrew Pinero with this next weekend outlook forecast. And this is the Leap Day weekend outlook. Tomorrow is February 29th. So we're going to have an extra day this month. And it's actually not going to change too much in terms of the weather. Funny enough, it doesn't. Anyway, so the weather we've had today is actually looks pretty nice. So I'm just going to step off to the camera here. And you can see kind of those skies in the back there. Nice blue sky we're seeing across the area, with only a few passing clouds, and that was about it, which is really nice. We had a pretty nice looking day today. It was just cold and windy. As of this recording, it is, 38 degrees. And that's after the sun is just barely setting over the mountains behind me. This is what we're going to be seeing going through most of the weekend. Our highs are not really going to be getting any warmer than, say, the upper 30s to the low to maybe the mid 40s, and that's really about it. Now, a couple other things. The wind, we had some pretty strong wind gusts today, and we had these wind gusts getting up into the 30s, and I think I saw one spot hit wind gusts of 40 miles per hour, which was some pretty strong winds, and the sustained winds were still pretty strong as well, about that 15 to 20 mile per hour at some times. So that wind is going to stay with us through the rest of today, a little bit into the overnight, and then for, I'd say, the first part of your day tomorrow. So tomorrow's not going to be that much different than today, where we're going to be seeing what looks like a few passing clouds, maybe a little bit more cloud cover here and there, but really it's going to feel about the same just because it is going to be cold and it is going to be windy. So that's for tomorrow. Later in the evening tomorrow, going into the overnight hours for Saturday into Sunday, this wind really starts to die down. So in terms of the windiness, I think Sunday is going to be the best day of the weekend. But it's not really going to be changing in terms of temperatures. We're still going to see the temperatures staying in those upper 30s to the mid 40s. So it's going to be a very cold and kind of brisk weekend overall, but it's going to be dry at least. There's no snow in the forecast for the rest of February. Ha. And then going into March, the first week really of March, doesn't look like we're going to see too much of any kind of snow, or really any snow at all. But if you want to keep updated with my weather forecast going into March, are we going to see more nor'easters or anything like that for March and maybe even into April? If you want to find out, hit that little subscribe button below and that little bell icon so you get notified whenever I upload a video like this or I do go live sometimes. The other thing I want to bring up real quick is Meg and I have now started our podcast called Small Talk. When you make small talk with somebody, what topic comes up? The weather. So we've been trying to do this on Tuesdays now, where we have a half hour long podcast that is going to talk about some topics that we would like for a little small talk conversation that leads into a weather discussion. So that usually comes out on Tuesdays. We're going to try and see if we get that regular. And for the rest of the uploads with Games and Storms, the weather podcast, I'm not sure about anything with a schedule because I really don't have a regular schedule to do regular uploads with. So unfortunately, the regularity is just not there. But I hope you enjoy the content I produce. I hope you enjoyed the nice looking day, even though it was pretty cold. And I hope you enjoy all the content that I have coming out for this channel. Thank you guys for watching. This is meteorologist Andrew Pinero. Have a great rest of your evening. And if I don't see you over the weekend, have a great weekend and see you all in the next video.